Hello guys, this is King and welcome to PinoyTube. So for this video, i-game test natin yung Cherry Mobile Player S8 Pro sa Need for Speed No Limit. Yan, so punta na tayo sa campaign. So, pagpasensya nyo na yung driving skills ko. Ayan. So, nag-warm up pa lang tayo guys. So, this time. So, kung gusto nyo laruin yung Need for Speed No Limit sa Cherry Mobile Player S8 Pro, wala siyang kapoble-problema guys. Kasi, optimize na yung Need for Speed. So, smooth na siyang gagana sa mga kahit low-end na smartphone. Wala pa rin naman ako masyadong nararamdamang init sa likod ng Player S8. So, sa tingin ko nga kayang-kaya. Walang problema, guys. So, wala kasing menu yung graphics. So, as it is na to, kung ano yung pinaka-setting na detected niya, yun na yung gagamitin. Guys. So, yung Need for Speed No Limit is sobrang playable sa Cherry Mobile Player S8 Pro. Yan. So, sana na-inform ko kayo, guys. So, if you like this video, guys, don't forget to like it. Kung hindi nyo naman type, dislike it. And for more PinoyTube videos, don't forget to subscribe. This is King of PinoyTube signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye!